my dear children, all of you take out your GK book, page number 10. Okay, what is in page number 10? You see the sky above us. Choose the correct answer and write the correct options in the boxes provided. You see the options has given below. Okay, and you have to read the sentence and answer. Give tick mark on the correct answer. Okay, you see these are the planets. I sometimes appear in the sky. My hind part is like a tail. Scientists call me a mass of meteor. Who am I? Your answer will be comet. Okay, next number, you see I am a galaxy. My size is about 1 lakh to 1 lakh 20,000 light years in diameter. I contain around 200 to 400 billion stars. My name is Andromeda. Okay, next you see now, sorry, name the galaxy to which our solar system belongs. Our solar system belongs to Milky Way. How many satellites does Mercury have? Mercury have no satellite. Okay, you know that Pluto is a dwarf planet. How many dwarf planets like it are there in our solar system? Your answer will be 4. Okay, next you see a place in space where gravity pulls so much that even light cannot get out. Such a place is called black hole. Okay, so all of you write the answer and by heart the answer nicely. Okay, thank you.